Over the weekend, I informed the Prime Minister and the President of the Liberal Party that I won't be seeking re-election as a Member of Parliament for Ottawa Centre whenever the election happens.
Infrastructure Minister Catherine McKenna calling it quits after 6 years in Parliament. During that time, she's endured countless attacks, both online and in person.
I have had my share of attacks, but I realize that's just noise. The people want you to stop doing what you're doing. They want you to back down. And guess what? We didn't back down on price on pollution. We doubled down.
McKenna was handed the painful task of introducing and implementing the federal carbon tax. That made her a target in Parliament, where an opposition member called her Climate Barbie. Outside of Parliament, her constituency office was vandalized, and she was even harassed at a movie theater while with her children. Despite the harassment, McKenna is encouraging young women to take the leap into politics.
And I say it especially to the young girls out there who are thinking about politics and about whether it's for them. Do it! And when you do it, don't be afraid to run like a girl. And I'll be there cheering you on.
She plans to continue her fight against climate change in some capacity, even offering to help at the next UN climate meeting. Like several other MPs, McKenna will likely miss out on her parliamentary pension if an election happens before October 20th. With her decision to step down, there's speculation that former Bank of Canada Governor Mark Carney might run for her Ottawa Centre seat.
I've been telling him for years he should get into politics. Mark Carney's a good friend of mine. I think he can make a big difference.
McKenna will remain Minister of Infrastructure and Communities until a federal election is called. In Ottawa, Nigel Newlove, City News. And thank you.